Hi, my name is Adam Fintak. I'm a Master 2 Service Expert here at Oasis Turf and Tree, and today we're going to talk about the box tree moth. The box tree moth, sometimes known as the boxwood moth, is a new invasive insect here in Southwest Ohio. It comes from East Asia, and it was first discovered here in Loveland in June of 2023. First, let's talk about what we're looking for. This insect actually starts off as a caterpillar before it pupates into a moth. These caterpillars are green with white, black, and yellow striping on them. Like other caterpillars, at this stage is unfortunately when they're the most destructive on your plants. With this being a new invasive insect here in Southwest Ohio, currently there are no preventative treatments. However, there are curative controls. That is why it is important for everyone to do their due diligence in spotting the spines of this caterpillar on their boxwoods. Heavy infestations of this caterpillar can completely defoliate your boxwood in 7 to 10 days. Between April and September of this year, we could see up to 5 life cycles of this insect. Next, let's talk about how to spot damage on your boxwoods. You're going to see rapid defoliation on your boxwood in 7 to 10 days. You will see chewed up leaves, potentially completely skeletonized stems and branches on the plant, as well as silk webbing as these caterpillars mature. Next, let's talk about how to eliminate these caterpillars. Timing is of the essence because of how fast these caterpillars can move and defoliate your boxwoods. Please call us immediately if you notice these caterpillars on your plants, as we can come out with a curative control to help eliminate them. Unfortunately, if you do notice that your boxwoods are completely defoliated, there's a very small chance that they will make a full recovery. So that's why it is very important to catch these caterpillars early. Many boxwoods over the last year have been dealing with a lot of disease and environmental stresses. Unfortunately, if your boxwoods are already in poor condition, there's a very slim chance that they will be able to deal with this boxwood moth. One way to help bolster the health of your plants and landscapes is with our tree and shrub program. With pest control and tree and shrub fertilization, we can help improve the overall health of your plants. Because of how invasive this species of insect is here in Southwest Ohio, the Ohio Department of Agriculture has issued a quarantine for these 6 counties: Butler, Hamilton, Claremont, Warren, Greene, and Montgomery counties. The Ohio Department of Agriculture currently has regulations in place to restrict the movement of these plants within or outside of the counties. This quarantine not only includes living plants, but also dead plant material, as the dead plant material could still potentially have the caterpillar eggs inside of it. You can learn more and report sightings at the Ohio Department of Agriculture's website through the link below. If you have any questions or you spot these caterpillars in your landscape, please feel free to reach out to our office or talk to your technician. Thank you very much and have a nice day.